In this video, we are going to import the data published by the PI integrator to Power BI. Let's get started. To build a report, first open Power BI Desktop from the desktop. On the splash screen, choose Get Data. After choosing Get Data, a new screen appears to assist with the data source connection. We will use the data published by the PI integrator. So let's select the database category and choose SQL Server Database from the list. And now click Connect. On the database connection screen, choose Server PyServ 01, Database PyWord, and Data Connectivity Mode Import. Now let's click OK to move to the Navigator window. In this window, let's choose the two tables that we created in the previous videos. Turbine data 1 hour summary and turbine information. After selecting these two tables, click Transform Data. This is important as it allows the turbine information table to be filtered to return only the latest result. If you clicked on Load, don't worry, just click Transform Data from the Home tab of the ribbon. This opens the Power Query Editor window. At this stage, let's select turbine information from the list of the queries on the left. Now choose the drop-down on the timestamp column. Choose Date Time Filters and this latest. Now the table will include only the latest result. Now you can click Close and Apply from the Home tab of the ribbon to return to the report. This concludes the video on importing the data into Power BI. Thanks for watching.